Andrew, this is you, right? Okay, last name. We're gonna take over hers. See this right here? Get rid of it. She's gonna become a Frank. Got it?
Yeah.
Team.
Yeah. What are we doing? Yeah.
We're
doing coach. Coach.
We enter from this side. We flank. We flank. Oh, we flank.
Okay.
Enter.
Yeah.
Enter. Come here. We're looking this way. Yeah. So we're looking this way. We're looking for the boy that's coming in. And then as soon as he steps down, he's standing right here. He's gonna step down. He's gonna have a glass of wine. We're gonna come over here. Dip, dip, dip.
Walk
back around. Walk back around. He's walking back. We're gonna be looking. Look, look, look. I stay on there. I stay on there. Left, over, right. Left, right. Left, right. Got it? Okay. We're looking here. We're looking here. He's gonna kiss her. He's gonna kiss her. She gets rid of that. Rid. She is now a Frank.
Yeah.
They walk down the aisle. One by one, we enter. The girls come too. Yeah, whatever. They're coming down. We get here, then we party. Got it. Any questions? This team has me stressed out, but I feel good. I feel good about the team. Hey, this church is beautiful, right? Got that? It's beautiful. It's a beautiful building.
Really big foot.
Lockney, Bentley, that's your foot. This is
Bigfoot.
Toe, yes. Who has small feet? Lockney, Bentley. Let me see you do it. There it is. That's good. He's practiced.
Yeah. You know, I'm just really nervous about this whole thing. Like, what if I mess up?
Dude, where are your pants?
We go down the aisle. Down the aisle, not up.
Oh, crap. I was going the other way the whole time. Oh,
down. We always run downfield. Down.
Wait, am I going to hold her arm or her hand or her hair?
I'm still not sure, like, how we're supposed to direct the women. I think we grab them by, like, the face, and you aim them down the aisle, and we keep this hand prepared just in case anyone tries to attack the ladies. Get our knives out. We're ready real quick and chop them just like that. And we lead the ladies right down the aisle. Protection, escort, just like this. I think that's what we're supposed to do. I'm just going to go with it. I think everyone else will just follow along. That's the plan.
How do I escort?
You walk here. You pause. Pause is important. We're going to stop right here. You're blocking. She's going to want to come this way. She doesn't know where she's going. You're gonna block her from going any further. So you stop here. You take her by the arm, down the aisle.
So I think our mid linemen are gonna need some work tonight. Their knee bend is a little off. They need to go a little deeper in the knee bend. Make sure we're not no fainting. Fainting's bad. Fainting's very bad. And so you gotta get the knee bend going up and down, knee bend. And
it's hard to find.
Hopefully no one will sneeze because of the flowers on the stage. There's going to be a few flowers. So, get the sniffles. Oh, flower.
Oh, God. Lord in heaven, be with us today. We go out there. Just keep them demons off us.
Amen.
Then we're going to win. We're going to take that Liles away. We pray the Lyle off her.
Hallelujah.
Pray that Frank home. Pray that Frank home. Lord, you got us. You hold the state of Texas in the palm of your hand.
Amen. Yeah. Amen. Ooh. Hallelujah.
Yeah. So I think we're going to try to work in as many meows as we can to the wedding service. So things like, I ask you meow in the presence of God and God's people. What else can we do here? Oh, we had other ones. I mean, that one could do several. But eventually we'll have to ask people for various meows. Right, like they'll make meows to one another, and meow vows. They can kiss the bride.
Vows, come on, Pastor. We talked about this in the game plan. Vows, not meows.
I thought
classic.
Hashtag.
I'm sorry.
Vows, not meows.
You animal.